Please stand clear. The A-Train is now departing.
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen. Too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish. Whoa! Live animals on board!
Show us what you got!
Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Captain Mort Fitness Course. Here, you'll work on your physical strength as well as your, thinking strength. Are you ready to get started? Then let's go! Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice! Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain. Ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position, and then, without so much as a warning, shift to an entirely different position.
Our heroes paused and gazed upon the mighty statue of me.
Congratulations! You conquered the Tower of Power! Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger! My training course not only builds muscle, it builds character!
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here. I mean, really, it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out. What should we go to?
Activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now. Rising.
was close. This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
I see you got a rhino. That makes you like some sort of celebrity. Tell you what, I'll give you this trespasser if you let me take your picture.
Weird, but okay.
Discover the easy way out.
Hey!
Hey, you got one. You keep looking for more. Travel to other planets and stuff. Holo cards are everywhere.
What's new, buddy?
Ah, the trespasser. Not just for when you lock yourself out of your apartment and you've left Lance and Janice on at top volume. Not that that's ever happened to me.
Hey, it's full up!
And exterminate all unauthorized organisms. Rodent type organism detected. Exterminate. Rodent type organism detected. Exterminate. I am exterminate. I exterminate all.
Of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay indoors.
Out of ammo. moment, our hero found out he was completely hosed.
Looks like we got all of them. Hopefully now they put the race back on.
Like the city is now Hunky Boy free, and we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Meter filled. Ratchet activated the hoverboard nitrous system.
I can't let my sponsors down.
My dust, Noob.
Ratchet boost pad offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
Viewers are not permitted on the course. Yes, we see you, and please put your shirt back on.
Kid's got skill. I'm not going back to the universe.
Whoa, nice trick. Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time? Look at him go.
I'm not going back to being a barista.
That should take the lead. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
Repeat the same
magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out. Awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! And they're off. Just a little background on some of our racers today. Rick Blastek is riding a modified Orion S12. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000. And Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4. Look at him go! You're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
We should head back to the ship.
Punch in our new flight coordinates.
Thank you.
Captain. Come in. Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
And that's how our heroes bypass the most confounding puzzle in the galaxy.
Attention scientists! Chairman Drake here. Huh? I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last few months. I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious... Kill them.
You're doing great, Ratchet. Keep going. I'll be with you every step of the... Oh, come on! He was out of bounds! Open your eyes, ref!
It appears Chairman Drake has been growing his own army.
Pest pod deactivated.
Patrolling the hall. Before your seat.
Every clerk for him or herself!
Captain, come in. It looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
It'll take more than a few bucks to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this band. Mission control where I'm monitoring you from.
Hello, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet. And should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Attention intruder. You have entered the testing facility for a Blargian Snagglebeast. Chairman Alonzo Drek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian Snagglebeast?
It is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh boy.
Neurotransmitters and see if we can add a few IQ points to this dimwit. Okay, we got a backup. Control. Yield! Please, don't hurt me!
Tell us what... Tell us what you
Hang on.
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Whoa. Thanks. Yeah, what did he say?
I can give you this info, bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this Infobot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention. The XK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use your XK-81 Jetpack to traverse the skies, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground!
Captain, it's Ratchet. You just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
Hey, I bet the Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not-at-all-deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Quark must fly like a bird.
Fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
That was impressive. Come in, Ratchet.
I just located a pair of Magna boots. Returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Too puny to wear the Magna boots himself. Blank, return them to Ratchet.
Shuttle designed for transporting Drek's high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
Make sure you're going for the ship! Oh, Lord! Grab one of
them! You're going down, Longback! Yes, Chris! You're on vacation today!
Titanium removal detected. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
This doesn't look good.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
Self-destruct in 20 seconds.
We should go to Planet Gaspar and find out what Dr. Nefarious is up to.
I got all kinds of...
Ready to fly, just... Alright, let's go find you a new jetpack.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find. Alloy.
I will try not to be offended by that.
Ah, I see we have visitors. This is the late Tropical Galactic Moron.
because you're never ever leaving!
In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Sweet.
And that completely
unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots.
With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail.
Still on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further.
Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Versa mines ahead.